Our critique of military presence and discourse stability is a crucial contribution to decolonizing international
repression, liberalism, militarism, militarization, with state hegemony, domination, and illegitimate global one another.
Presence in Africa, our decolonial ethic exposes the fallacy of American ethical intervention. Now the U.S.
nation woman not being caused to men.
Attention to the compound demonic process.
Instead of absolute revolution, war process.
Military base and training are only two carry notes and only two notes in this network, but they are excellent sites to examine these places where the apparatus of military power torches the ground.